I covered the first $3 billion budget in 1963. Now Newsom could crack $300 billion. The Newsom administration has also projected a never-dreamed-of tax surplus of $97.5 billion by July 2023, columnist George Skelton writes.